Hello guys, welcome to my channel, hope you are doing well. In today's video we are going to talk about the funniest botches of 2020. I selected 20 botches, I couldn't put them all, but I hope you will like the one that I put on the list. And also don't forget to subscribe if you have liked the video. So, let's go. Number 20, The Miz trying to do a keep up on SmackDown.
Got the soles of both feet up. Extra impact on Metalik.
What?
Feet up. Extra impact.
The soles of both feet up. Extra impact on.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Number 19, Montez Ford crazy dive on Monday Night Raw.
WrestleMania!
How can he not be fired up with Montez? Look out! Oh, gosh! Montez, look out! Oh!
Number 18, Bobby Lashley at Backlash. Number 17, Rey Mysterio botching the 619 against Seth Rollins on SmackDown.
Nice crossing! Oh, Rey Mysterio! He went for the 6.
Nice crossing!
Oh, Rey Mysterio!
Crossing!
Oh, Rey Mysterio!
What? What the fuck?
Number 16, Lucha House Party at Elimination Chamber.
Lindsay Dorado and Grand Metalik with a double kick and the pace about to pick up here.
Oh my goodness.
About to pick up here.
Oh my.
Number 15, The Fiend Bray Wyatt caught appearing on Raw.
Caught by.
Over.
Oh, the draping DDT by Orton.
I guess that just.
DDT by.
Number 14, ring announcer controlled by the security on Monday Night Raw.
Tonight we have next week, AJ.
King,
the gentleman who is attempting to get into the ring before.
Number 13, Kevin Owens failing to put the Fiend through the announce table.
Creo que buscaba el pop-up.
¡Oh, bueno! No vi espacio para hacer.
¡Oh! ¡Oh! ¡Cómo lo pone!
Number 12, Keith Lee on Monday Night Raw.
Qualified. This is the best thing I can come up with.
Keep an eye on Keith Lee. Oh my God!
Oh, the top. Oh my God!
Series as your partner, Keith Lee.
Come up.
Keep an eye on Keith Lee.
Oh my God!
Number 11, Sheamus at Backlash.
Steps in the ring. Hardy may be hurt, hurt badly. Of his career with a knee injury. Could be extremely detrimental. Good luck.
Number 10, the referee doing a 4-count botch on Monday Night Raw. Number 9, Bobby Lashley against Keith Lee on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, look at that!
Number 8, Roman Reigns botching the Superman punch on SmackDown.
I'll land up here, you understand?
Superman punch! Superman!
Wow! Number 7, Viking Raider botched the finisher on Monday Night Raw.
Now setting them up. Oh, and jump. Now setting them up.
Number 6, Randy Orton forgetting that he is in an ambulance match.
That what Drew McIntyre planned on, and Orton, but out of instinct. McIntyre planned on, and Orton, but.
Number 5, Alexa Bliss at Backlash. Number 4, Drew Gulak throwing Tozawa at the referee on Monday Night Raw.
A little bit of strategizing. Oh, is it?
Trying to dupe Tozawa. Tozawa into the.
Oh, is it?
Trying to dupe
Tozawa out of the mix now. This is.
Number 3, Undertaker chokeslam at Super Showdown.
AJ going for the Roman. AJ going for the run! AJ going for the run!
Number 2, Roman Reigns at Hell in a Cell.
Might as well close this, ain't nobody going anywhere now.
Number 1, John Morrison on SmackDown.
Top rope. There it is. Starship. There it is. There it is.
Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for watching.